One of the most rewarding aspects of my role at Open Learning is witnessing how people use the skills they gain through our resources. Again and again, I see them redefine what it means to open learning as they apply new knowledge to challenges in their own lives and communities. This underscores the importance of global access to free and reliable teaching and learning materials. Learners might use MIT OpenCourseWare, MITx, and other open learning resources either to reach a personal goal or satisfy their own intellectual curiosity. But it rarely stops there. Take high school student Dustin Liang, who took an MITx calculus course to keep up with his school's requirements while undergoing cancer treatment. He realized that what he was learning would have value in predicting white blood cell counts, which is an important indicator for many cancer patients. Dustin aced the class and continues to work on a predictive model that could improve patient experience and treatment. And then there's June Odongo, a Nairobi, Kenya-based entrepreneur who draws on OpenCourseWare to train promising engineers on the computer science theory needed to solve supply chain problems. And David G, a California teenager whose discovery of the MIT Open Learning Library inspired him to study machine learning and artificial intelligence at his community college and to volunteer at his local library's STEM Center. Stories like these drive everything we do at MIT Open Learning. It's the transformative nature of education that empowers people to improve not only their own lives, but their communities and even the world. Now, as new challenges like climate change continue to emerge, so too will technologies like generative AI. By committing to knowledge sharing and the value of continued learning, we can meet these challenges and foster a shared, sustainable future. In the meantime, I hope you will continue learning with Open Learning and sharing our free resources with your family, friends, and community. With over 2,500 courses available from OpenCourseWare, more than 250 free classes available from MITx, and new Open Learning resources on the way, there is so much knowledge to tap into. I can't wait to see what our learners do next.